Sorry for the delay. What's going on, YouTube? Welcome to another gaming session with your boy, SwizzySL. Today we're back at it like a crack at it, running it back with Red Dead 2. But we're going to throw a little bit of a, on that twist with it. Because we're going to go ahead and run it with online. I've already created my character and everything like that, so I'm already pretty much set up. Not do his? Maybe not. Wow, that's loud. All right, let's go. Where's my horse? God, this nigga taking forever. Where you at? There he is. Just terrible. There we go. Oh, where I needed to go was right here. I could have ran over here. I didn't even need to go.
Batman.
Hello, Mr. Jones.
I said, who is that? Is that a kind man? Is that a good man?
I'm a good man.
Is that a bad man? Is it the devil?
Maybe it's all of them at once.
I feel like James.
Maybe there ain't
my
no
hand.
Devil. There's no kindness neither.
You is always a strange one, Horley. How is Mrs. LeClerc?
About as you'd expect.
I expect a lot. It's mighty bad business. LeClerc was a good man. A fine man.
That he was.
And this fella?
Well, that's their business.
Oh, that's the world's business. The world's business is kindness and gentleness and evil and brutality. What else is there, mister?
Well, there's a whole lot else besides. Like lust and greed and stupidity.
Oh,
you tell him.
Mr. Jones is stupid.
Jones
has cooked himself in the sun. I know.
Get yourself something to eat.
There's fellas need help. Maybe this fella can help them.
Maybe. They're,
What you want?
They're on the run.
Yeah, that ain't my business. My business is what they do hereafter. That's my business.
Well, they certainly need money.
Yeah, there's always money. Money for them is good, and money for them is not so good. But maybe they could first go see the sheriffs and see what work is afoot.
Oh, I reckon, my God.
For now, at least.
You want me to go work for the cops?
Try. The sheriff at Blackwater, he needs help. No, not the fella that arrested you. That was the marshal. The police chief. He's a decent enough fella for all we know. Poor bastard is overrun, and he don't want old Jones.
There's a couple other sheriffs that need help. A fella from Valentine, he's at the Painted Sky Ranch. Tumbleweed Sheriff's at the Tumbleweed Jail, and the Blackwater Sheriff, he's at Pike's Basin.
Maybe that'll show us what kind of fella this is. Go and pay them all a call. That's what I reckon.
Maybe. I guess we will see. Meet me back here after you've seen them.
All right, I guess I know what my objective is. What the hell? Are you gonna spawn me all the way over here? They call me Ringo. Yeah. That dude got a cool horse. Yeah, you see me? Spit on me, punk ass bitch.
Hello, stranger.
You don't got the eye. Just an eye for a deal.
I told you, go away, old man.
Nothing but false prophecies and fake jewelry.
Go away, or I see much pain and suffering in your future.
A crook and a charlatan. Make sure you know what you're getting into with this one.
Hey, please. Don't listen to him. I am Madame Nazar, channeler of spirits, finder of lost things, and, since everyone seems to be a fortune teller now, seller of the strange and exotic. Which one of these can I help you with today? Wait, don't speak. Let me see. Yes, yes. You're searching for something. What? A dead lover whose spirit you wish to contact on the other side? No, it's not that. It's not something you've lost, but something you're missing. Yes, purpose, some meaning in the chaos of this life. You see,
this lady, she giving me mixed feelings.
To work for me. I say I find things, but really, it is others who do the finding. I tell them what I'm looking for, and they collect it for me. From far and wide. Sometimes with ease, and sometimes through great hardship. It is work that can be as honest or dishonest as you want it to be. How about it? Do you want to be one of my collectors? I make sure they are rewarded quite handsomely. A small fee is really the least I should ask for giving you what you're looking for and setting you up with everything you need to get started. There are more tools you may want from me in due course, but first, you will need to prove yourself. If you don't want to start now, you can find me again, and the offer will still be there.
First,
money is the problem, and that my is the first thing you should go looking for.
Yes, sir. Make sure y'all hit that like button. Do not forget to hit that thumbs up.
First.
Welcome to the stream, my man.
I understand.
We're out here in the cowboy rodeo, riding down that old town road. Alright, where am I supposed to be going now? What's this? Pike's Bison. Old Man Jones.
Have I told you the names of my birds? Dunbar, Lambert, Freeman, and Malloy. Little
sweethearts, though they seem. So it looks like I'm going here now. Alright, that's not that bad. If my horse was fucking faster. Hold on. What is she selling?
Welcome back.
Oh, I don't have any of this.
Done.
Let me stop spending money that I don't have. A lot of boyos around here.
What a pure and gentle.
Come on, Buster. Let's get on now. Yeet. Let's get. There's something big and white on the other side of this ridge, too. This hill right here. We're gonna take our time as we come up and over here, because I think it was a bear. I'm not trying to run into no big ass bear. There's something there. I thought it was something there. Big gamer. What's going on, man? Talk to me. What's up, dude? It goes up. Across the water.
Good morning.
Go away, damn it.
Grandstand? Hey! Hey! Ah, guess you forgot you was yelling.
Keep it moving, bucko. I got a gun too. I seen that? He tried to have a Mexican standoff with me. Nobody wants no trouble with me. My name is Django. Django Unchained. And it's a good ass little distance away. Where am I going? I was shot down trying to be Mr. Lasso. Trash. That was just trash. My horse is dead. But I wonder if I can rob the train. Alright, pony, I'm coming. Let's try to catch this train. You had your break. I done fed you. Woke you up. We got a train to catch now. You look like the real cowboys. Horse isn't fast enough. Of course not. My horse is trash. I've come to terms with it. What kind of horse can't catch up to a damn train? Going as slow as this one is, you struggling to keep up. Thank you. Yeah, let's not go over the cliff now. God damn, I'm so far. I really, really wanted that train. My horse just wasn't having it. He said, nope. Not today, boss. Look, his health won't even, his stamina won't even come out of the red zone. I've pushed him to his core. Time to change our location, or our destination. Look at that. Oh, well, I'm closer to this one. Well, I think that's the one it was trying to make me go to. Where's the road in front of me? I can just hop on the road and then boom. All right. I think I'm gonna be a bad guy. Right in the butt. We're gonna go ahead and throw you over here. Let the buzzards eat you up. Another victim. Your horse go. What's this? What's over there? What is that? Is that a town? Yeah, that's Armadillo. Oh yeah, I got that. Focus. That was a good shot. I couldn't disagree with you more. Should be able to put this one on there with the coyote. One. Get all that. No, that's a good hunt. Let's go sell this meat before it goes bad, I guess. Yeah, we're gonna go to the general store and see if they'll buy it out there. And then we'll do our stuff that we're supposed to be doing. I just love getting sidetracked. Can I carry the... No.
Holy Jesus! You can't bring that in here. Take it back outside.
Alrighty. So I guess I do have to go straight to a butcher with it.
For you. You'll regret not buying from me.
In my wardrobe? Intriguing. I'll call this one the Old Town Road.
That was fast. Welcome back. I can get you anything in here.
But I'm trying to sell stuff.
Alright, let me know if you need me to read something to you, though.
Browse catalog. Looks like this is out of my range.
You know,
nothing
you don't
to
have
do with machines.
Illiteracy. You'll be back. They'll always come back.
Man. That's hurtful. I kind of wanted to sell this shit, make some money off of it. Looks like I'll be taking another long ride back to square one. Actually, I don't need this on here, wearing it down. So, I'll actually just drop that here. Damn. Same thing with the turkey vulture. I'll just... throws it overhead. Alright. What's this? I'm over here amusing myself. Dry spells. The stamina on this horse is so trash, bro. Like, I should be trotting on through here, not just casually strolling. Compete with other players in the free roam event to earn cash and gold. Okay, I'm gonna join an event. This would be the first event I've ever done, so. I needed something to do. I did not feel like riding all the way over there. My back is so itchy. You ever have that itch in your back and it's in that one sweet spot you just can't reach? So trash. Wow.
Hope everybody likes the stream. Don't forget to hit the like button.
Get him out of here. Damn. Out of bounds. What's inbound? Oh, I see. I see. I'm a gunslinger. Who else wants some? I'm over here just killing people. I'm not even doing what I'm supposed to be. Damn. He boxed me right in my head. But is there a way that I can just hop up there? God damn. I just can't get close enough. Damn. I can't even get close to the damn train. am. They keep getting me. I had it for a while, but a while ain't doing nothing and you can't maintain it. God damn. These niggas is on my dick. Y'all niggas going for me specifically. Y'all niggas trash as fuck. God, bro. Come on, get off of my nuts, bro. These niggas ain't even going for the train no more. They just over here shooting the shoot, shaking my head. Garbage. This man got the strongest gun in the game. Stop the fucking madness, yo. Can y'all niggas go for the train? What the fuck? Y'all niggas just killing niggas to kill. Y'all not even trying to win. Trash ass motherfuckers, bro. These lame ass niggas, man. Play to win. Get off my dick. Sorry ass motherfuckers, bro. I swear to God, these niggas sorry as hell. God, not now. We're right here. So garbage. This shit right here is so fucking lame. Weak ass fucking horse. playing with weak ass fucking people. God, bro, kill myself. I'm done. This shit's so whack, bruh. I swear for God, this shit's garbage as hell. I'm gonna go ahead and flip the script up, cause that shit right there, whack as hell. I swear to God, that shit whack as hell. Like, how the fuck I walk off the train? Please explain that to me. That makes no sense. Like, that shit was trash, bro. And then you got people just literally going around killing people just to kill people. They not even trying to win the game. That was just aggravating. All sorts of aggravating. Damn, this shit takes forever to load. There it is.
What, you proud of that iron or something?
Let's go get us a bounty.
I thought you said they'd be here.
That's what I thought.
Is this them?
Nope. Oh, there they are in the wagon. That's her.
Oh, there. You all looking for the Twin Rocks gang?
Isn't everybody?
I got them for you. In the back. Go ahead. Count them up. They're all there.
God damn. One, two and a half.
Let me get you your money. That's something, bringing all them boys in, you know.
Bounty hunting ain't so hard. Any fool can do it.
I ain't so sure.
How about you there? You fool enough to try? Become a bounty hunter?
There's a board up in most every
jailhouse and post office. The sheet's going up regular. All you need is a license, which the sheriff will sell you. You can take down a poster and go. Alive, get your full price. Dead, a little less. You go after one of the big ones, I'll tell you what I know about them, as a favor. The worst that can happen is they kill you.
There's only 9. I counted them twice.
There was 10 when I pulled up. I know you're hiding out there. You got 10 seconds to turn yourself in. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. 5, 4, 3.
No.
2.
No, please.
1.
Please, no.
There's your 10.
Clean it up, Archibald.
Oh, God.
Here, I will be back.
I'm sure you will.
That one there might want a bounty hunting license. Help him out, won't you?
That true? You want a license?
Yeah, let
me
get
money, huh? Well, if you don't have it now, you can come and get a license when you do. They sell them wherever they hang them posters. Good luck now.
All right. Okay, so oh my God. Some items purchased through will be delivered. Okay, but the issue is that I don't have any gold. So, how the hell? You stole the train and just slid. That was anticlimactic. Ride the train out and see where it goes. Still struggling. What are you doing? You're gonna get caught up. I ain't want it through here. Shouldn't be at least. My turn. A lot of strangers up and through here. That's really what I'm trying to write this bitch out to. So when I get over here by where the stranger is, I'll talk to them real quick and then squat. Alright, I guess I don't have a head anymore.
God, I can't get a second piece in this city. Morning, sir.
Welcome, welcome.
I know you got some bullets in here.
I'm guessing this ain't just a social call.
All right, you're the new one Alden sent. Thinks he's some criminal mastermind these days. This is the last thing I need right now.
Of course. Right.
Well, I suppose we might as well both get paid. Hey, I swear a monkey could do this job, and they'd probably pay it more. Here, take this note. I don't know what it says. I don't really care, but apparently there's money in it. Are you gonna take this? Off you go, then.
Here, give me that.
Well, don't let me hold you up.
Sir? I was kind of hoping to hop back on my train and go. See the game.
Figures, dummy.
Get your scary ass over here. Alright, where am I supposed to be going? Cause I am far. There we go.
Over there. Yeah.
Excuse me.
Timer. Sounded like a squirrel. Go. Cause I still gotta run all the way out there and then ride it all the way back. And Lord knows these cars are about slow as hell. These little mamma jammers need to go. Run like the wind, bullseye! Swear, it's like everything goes so slow. That was almost a collision. I feel like I should be sliding through town. Hello? Right. Ooh, sir.
Hey, low man, come quick! use. They come here. Fucking Santa.
All y'all get tired of.
Why are you carrying on like this? Watch where you're going.
Go, 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 go. Trying. Jeez. Seeing the group. Go ahead and chill on out. Figure out I'm still here. Yes, sir. See? I can't be that bad of a guy if I'm returning his stuff back. I need to make some real gold, though. The question is, how do I do that? Stop the madness. Wonder if there's a train around here that I can just kind of hop on. Yep. And I gotta hurry up. I'm about to miss my ride. Catch this train, or at least try to. This fucking horse will get there, man. Just trash. And I think that's the only train too. So what I think when I miss that one. I just gotta wait for the next one. Cause that bitch is gone. It ain't even popping up on the map no more. That's how gone that bitch is. Excuse me. So is this like a fast travel? Bucko. Get out of here. I need a fast travel too. Catch this train. Ah. Nope. I didn't spam circle enough times. So who knows where I'm about to go now? Hopefully, I'm closer to where I need to be. I'm not all the way on the other side of the map. Let's see. Closer. I still need to be up that way though. So what's over here? I'm not even reading this. New Hover? New Hanover. Something like that. So I mean, I could ride that, but that's gonna take so long. What's this? I know that sound.
You know what? It's been a slow day. There's no work for you here. If you don't mind, I have work to finish. Not sure if that's good.
This ain't none of the valuable trains, though. Damn. I'm just dying, just... I'm not even doing anything important or anything serious. So bored. Mm. for whatever reason, I'm trying to avoid this long-ass ride, but it's like, I know my horse's stats and stamina and stuff isn't gonna go up unless I do some long-ass rides like this. Like, I like my horse, but goddamn, is he slow. $15 for a license. How the fuck am I supposed to do that? Oh no, but I'm not ready for this long ass ride. I be wanting to steal them bitches, but it's like, there's no point in even trying to steal them. My horse probably moves faster. Like, so trash. There's like never any loot. There's always this shit, like. What is this, man? Got me. Big tough. Don't ask me if I would eat it. I can't even get a fishing rod right now. Okay. I want to swim out there just to see what's out there. I think there's a tree there. Somebody's horse. You're a bigger horse, though. Evening. I still think you're faster than mine, though. Yeah, you're definitely faster. Kid, what are you doing? This will be fun. Full of fucking... Howdy, team. My name's Django.
Do about it, Sheriff?
About what?
My stolen property.
Well, ain't much I can do about it. I ain't got the manpower to go after Bob Crawfish. Howdy.
How do? I pay your goddamn wages, me and folks like me.
I'm sorry, Mr. Arnsdale. Really, I am. There ain't nothing I can do about this. Not without more support and funding.
Will you go for me?
Wait, what?
Go. See if you can retrieve my lawful property from some goddamn thief.
Ain't nobody knows who took your stuff, mister.
I seem like some kind of liar. Is that why you won't help me?
No, but...
Listen. Get me Bob Crawfish and his closest associates by any means necessary.
No. Not by any means necessary. Kill nobody. Ain't nobody convicted of nothing.
I was robbed. Get them. Bring them to me just down from Fort Riggs Station, and you will be handsomely paid. Sheriff.
Mr. Arnsdale.
Get yourself gone from here! Hey, get yourself...